Mr. Balbir Singh Kakkar, real estate entrepreneur, hospitality developer, philanthropist, social worker. After his basic schooling from Karnal, Haryana in India, Mr. Kakkar graduated from the University of Delhi in 1963. Later, he joined an American MNC where he worked till 1969. But a self-motivated Mr. Kakkar had bigger aims and ambitions to achieve in life. He migrated to Canada in 1969, took up employment in a departmental store, and pursued business studies alongside. Mr. Kakkar kept his vision strong and his grip even stronger on both the commercial and residential sides of it. The cities which saw the investment of Mr. Kakkar's real estate projects were Edmonton, Alberta, Guelph, Kitchener, London, Brantford, Ottawa in Ontario, Prince George, Kamloops in BC. In the USA, his office was in Denver, Colorado, which controlled his investments in Denver, Omaha, and in Maryland. Step by step, through his innovative and sharp entrepreneurship skills, he today owns the multi-million dollar BMK Group. After his successful ventures in Canada and USA, he was invited by the government of Haryana, India, in 1982. He started his first residential project, Surya Vihar, a housing colony consisting of 600 apartments in Gurgaon. The year 1988 saw the establishment of a budget business hotel, the BMK Hotel, situated in Delhi's posh Greater Kailash area. Success for him meant no stopping, and the year 1997 saw the establishment of the Bristol Hotel, the first ever five-star deluxe hotel of Haryana, spread over 4 acres of land. The year 2008, his group launched Ramada Gurgaon BMK Hotel. Presently, the hotel is known as the Acura BMK Hotel. Recently, his group launched a luxurious residential project, Maple Leaf Towers, Amritsar, just 10 minutes drive from the Golden Temple. BMK Group is a continuous success story, and it has several projects in hand to execute in the coming years, like BMK IT project at Greater Noida. Soon, BMK Group will also launch an educational institution in Karnal to develop a planned school campus. After working for 4 decades, Mr. Kakkar felt that it's a pleasure to earn money, but happiness is only in giving. So, with this noble thought, he has diverted himself from being an active businessman to being a philanthropist. Mr. Kakkar is a trustee of the UN-accredited Lumba Foundation, a global charitable trust led by its chairman, Lord Raj Lumba, President Sherry Blair. The foundation aims to educate children of poor widows and provide social economic empowerment to these widows, regardless of any religion or caste, across 13 nations. The foundation has helped over 15,000 impoverished widows, educated over 10,000 students, and supported over 60,000 of their family members. Mr. Kakkar was an integral part of the delegation of the Lumba Foundation, which represented at the United Nations for more than 5 years, to recognize 23rd June as International Widows' Day. The efforts paid dividend in 2010, when the United Nations Secretary General, His Excellency Ban Ki-moon, declared the 23rd of June as International Widows' Day. Mr. Kakkar is Chairman International Affairs of the World Punjabi Organization, which emphasizes promoting Punjabi culture and brotherhood across various nations. Serving the nation and the world meant no boundaries for Mr. Kakkar, who is associated with various schools as member of the Governing Council, like the Mata Gujari Public School, and as Vice President of Mata Gujari Medical Center at New Delhi, which is providing quality education and medical facilities to the weaker section of society. Mr. Balbir Singh Kakkar's never-ending drive is to serve the people in whatever way, with an aim to make the universe a better place to live in.
Chadde suraj talde vekhe, bujde dive balde vekhe, hire da koi mol na paave, te khote sikke chalde vekhe, jisda jag vich koi nahi hai, oh bhi puttar palde vekhe, ਕਈ ਪੈਰਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਨੰਗੇ ਫਿਰਦੇ ਸਿਰ 'ਤੇ ਮੰਗਣ ਛਾਵਾਂ मैं इन्हों दाते सब कुछ दिता, क्यों ना शुक्र मनावा।